Hi there.
I'm Mel from Twinkl, where we provide fantastic resources that support learning. If you're learning about living things, or you're completing an under-the-sea topic of learning, why not use our Blue Whale Factsheet resource? Full of fascinating blue whale facts for kids, this activity includes colourful illustrations and answers questions about these beautiful ocean animals, such as, what does a blue whale look like? How many blue whales are left? And what is a blue whale size? Write some questions about the facts which are hidden within the Blue Whale fact sheet and allow your child to practice their retrieval by finding the answers within the text. You might extend the task by asking your learner to invent their own questions about the fact sheet. You could even introduce some science learning to your under the sea topic with this Blue Whale fact sheet. Children can use the information within the resource to compare the habitats and life of a blue whale with the life and habitat of another animal. You might choose to use the fact sheet to introduce your learners to some important geography and science themes, such as the impact of problems like climate change or the concept of endangered animals. After using the fact sheet to learn all about the risks to blue whales, why not encourage the children to use what they've learned to write a persuasive text about not hunting blue whales, or to create a newspaper report about the impact of plastic pollution on animals in the sea. Head over to the Twinkl website to download it now. See you next time!